everybody. Today in the kitchen, we're going to be cutting bell pepper. This beautiful little ingredient adds a little bit of sweetness, a little bit of freshness to any pasta, salad, or just a little side dish when you're cooking. So what you want to do is start off, give it a good little wash. If you get your knife and you just cut right below the stem, get right in there and get in there and scoop out all these guts. I like to do it in one just big shot. You can even give it a little tap to help get it out and chop this up for later. Just get right down the middle, and then we just want to cut all these extra seeds and all that extra white stuff out of there. It's a little bit bitter, doesn't taste as great as everybody else involved. A little smack with your knife. If you find your knife's not quite too sharp, what you can do is you can flip it over from the skin facing down and just slice into nice little julienne pieces. If you're looking for a dice, just turn it on the side. Again, just a quick little chop. It's going to make it really easy just to get that fresh pepper. Might be something to try out.